Well, Terry, where'd you start with that? Three late goals in 6 minutes, turn around 3-2.
Some game, some effort from the lads. Thought we were the better team by distance first half. But again, you know, we're just not taking those chances. Their goalie played well. And then to go 2-0 down is a body blow. But to come back how we did, with the physical effort and the determination and the willpower and the heart and the quality as well, it was there for everyone to see, and just delighted to get the 3 points.
It would have been so easy when you get 2-0 down, you just think it's not our day and to slump the shoulders, but you don't get that with this group, do you?
You didn't, and it was like, wow, how are we 2-0 down here? And as I said, they went to a new level. They do anyway, we're such a good, tight-knit group. They're all good lads. We've had to leave some players not even on the bench today. And it's really healthy competition, and the subs all come on and they did their bit. And it was a brilliant performance, and to do it in the way we did, to go the 2 goals down and to score the late goals and win the game. You know, I'm really proud of the lads, and really pleased for them, because you know, they deserved it, simple as that.
Obviously Curtis Tilt gives a penalty away at one end, then makes an end at the other as a makeshift centre forward.
Yeah, you know, and we're all making mistakes, aren't we? I've made a few in the short spell, and what we've decided as a group that we're allowed to make mistakes. It's how we react, you know, as long as they're honest mistakes, and they are, you could see the honesty of the lads today. So Tilty did that. It was almost like he's going to redeem himself and stick himself up front and run round like a gazelle and score the winner, and he did.
And obviously Jay's waited a while as well, and for his first Blackpool goal, and they come like buses.
Yeah, that's football as well, isn't it? And you know, Jay will take the responsibility on, and he did, and then he got another one, and he took that on, and he again, and then he scores the rebound. So, you know, what a captain he's been for us this season in Jimmy's absence.
And given the way you've come back in the Checker Trade Trophy and then today, how much belief do you take going forward now to build on this as a platform?
You said to them there, you're a match for anyone. You've been in every game. Nobody would want to play us. What we've got to do better is we've got to stick it in the net when we're making these chances. And as I say, they're such good lads, you can't help but enjoy working with them. So we had some setbacks today and some adversity, and the response was magnificent.